Hello and welcome to the session. In this session, we discuss the following question which says the product of two decimals is 261.36. If one of them is 17.6, find the other. Let's move on to the solution now. We are given the product of given decimals is equal to 261.36. Now, one decimal is given as 17.6. So, the other decimal would be given by dividing 261.36 by 17.6. That is, when we divide the product of the given decimals by one of the decimals, this would give us the other decimal. Now, when we have to divide the two decimals, then we convert the divisor into a whole number. That is, in this case, the divisor is 17.6. We would convert this into the whole number by multiplying the dividend and the divisor by 10. Since we have just one place of decimal in the number 17.6, so we would multiply the dividend and the divisor by 10. So this is equal to 2613.6 divided by 176. Now we can easily divide this new dividend by the whole number so obtained. That is, we have 2613.60 divided by 176. Let us now try to divide this. 176, 1 times is 176. So 261 minus 176 gives us 85. We take this 3 down. Now 176, 4 times is 704. 853 minus 704 gives us 149. Now we take this 6 after the decimal down with the number 149 and we put a decimal in the quotient. Now 176, 8 times is 1408. On subtracting these two numbers, we get 88. We are left with the 0. We take the 0 down and we get 5 in the quotient, since 176, 5 times is 880. So we now get the remainder as 0. So this is the quotient, or we can say 2613.60 divided by 176 is equal to 14.85. So we now get the other decimal is equal to 14.85. So this is the required answer. This completes the session. Hope you have understood the solution for this question.